get so mad if I come down here and there was a body or something that had a hatchet this whole time. Because I don't remember there was supposed to be anything down here. Okay, blocked highway. There is a spot to drop a rope right there. I remember that, but I didn't think there was really much going on down here. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna let me, but we'll try it. Oh no, I ain't even got any on me. That's right, I dropped them all. Alright. Into the deep, dark, scary cave. Let's go. Does anybody know if the wolf in that cave respawns at the back end of this map? That would be nice to know, because that's a fairly large cave. I never did see that bear. I'm assuming the animals can move locations, like go to different maps. Not refuel again, or else I will use up my jerry can. I don't want to use up my jerry can. Alright. So as we use this up, it should start getting lighter. I say that, and here's another one.
This double coming handy.
It's basically full too. so we'll take it. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna pick up some weight here for that. That's for damn sure.
Too much stuff to carry.
I'm not picking up every single piece I see. I'm just getting a couple. Just enough to have a little bit of fire whenever we get out. Nothing to search there. Pair of boots, another bullet, bandage, some leather, nothing inside, some scrap metal, lantern fuel, another flare. Looks like there wasn't much here. So, all right. Keep on keeping on. Through the crawl space we go. I think there's light ahead of us. Yep, there's the exit. All right, we are to Crumbling Highway. Let's see, more matches, cloth, flare. Probably not much of anything.
That'll come in handy.
Nice, decent boots. Pair of pants. A whole bunch of coal. Gun time. Alright, it's nice and clear up here. Alright. Let's grab the mushrooms. Desperate need of feathers. Don't really need it, but we'll take it.
Thank goodness.
More food. Could have used more than one feather, Steve. Yep. fuck you. Since when in the hell are they smart enough to go around a house? Ooh. They have definitely made these guys smarter. That's for damn sure. See, he was coming straight up through here. I aimed, and he went straight to the house like he was gonna go around it. Alright. We'll head over here to this body real quick. Should be a deer carcass down in this ravine, split, crack, whatever you want to call it. Looks like there's another one at the other end too. It should have been like right here. Guess it's further in. Okay, so that would be all the way out at the island then. There's the deer. All I want are these. That's all we're here for right now. Some feathers. That's another arrow. Another deer all the way out there at the island. Okay. You know what? Screw it. Let's go on. Come out here and pick up these feathers too. I don't know if feathers respawn or not, but we need them. Alright, it's still early, so we won't be bedding down anywhere soon. Head over to the arch, check the cave in it, and then we'll head back up and onto the road to go and hit the basement. Feel like I'm running a little light on food, but I know I just picked up a whole bunch of crackers and stuff. Okay, the cave's on the other side. Yeah, there it is. Alright, what's up in here? Looks like a can of dog food and that's it. Oh no, pork and beans. Yep, pork and beans and that's it. Alright. So we will head up to the houses. Hopefully be left alone. Get up there to the basement. Some stuff off. Kind of the midway point between the Riken and the gas station. And looks like we have another body. Well, alright then. We can always pick up more feathers. Who is that? Trying to think of which body that should be. It's probably going to be another deer. is. Well, that's some more feathers. Now, if there is a bedroll at the house, well, at the basement, then I'm probably going to lay down and take a nap. Oh, come on, seriously? Not a one, huh? Oh, that's some crap. So, who's home? I already shot one of y'all. What else is around? Seems like no one's home. I knew these would be locked. I knew they would.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Nothing in the back seat. Got us a cloth and a note. Lost a couple people to Hypoth, Hyperith, in the cold last night. There's only 5 of us left, but fortunately Sean's one of them. He's keeping me going and even gave me his last fruit pastille. It's a shame we didn't know each other before the event. He could have made such a nice boyfriend. I hate this place so much. I should have listened to Mama. Doing the exchange student program was the worst decision I've ever made. I wonder if she's still alive. Food. Alright, let's get down here to the basement. We'll do is gather everything up, organize it, and reposition some stuff. Like, for one, I already know I'm not taking that right now.
I could use this.
I've got so much disinfectant. Quite a bit of clothes. Scrap metal.
This pack is getting too heavy to carry.
Yeah. You're fixing to dump some stuff. Matches and some tools. Matches, not tools. Alright, nothing else. Cloth and one more box. Alright, got a bunch of clothes. Alright, so. I'll hold on to those. Put those back. Put those back. Socks. I'll hold on to that. Put those up. Alright. Let's put a liter of water here so we got a little bit. Jerky, a little bit of food, just so we got something. A couple of flares. Let's make it a couple more. Let's see. Put up storm lantern. Alright. And just in case. I guess that'll be it. Let's eat. We will go with that. Get rid of our lowest condition first so everything lasts the longest. Alright, and then grape soda. Orange soda. Alright, and there's nowhere here to sleep, so we're heading on out. There could still be some stuff around here. I'm not seeing anything. Somebody on this road. Just about every time I come through here, there's somebody on it. So looks like nobody's here. That is a first for me. All right, we should be able to make it to Kwanzaa Hut without a problem. Quiet for a minute, so hold on just a second. got back. Yeah, we got some goodies in the back of that car, and I got some goodies right here. I was hoping to see a hunting rifle in it, but I mean, this works too. That's a bunch more arrows. And it's looking clear. I mean, instead of going to the Kwanzaa hut, I could probably head to the house. Go ahead and get somewhere safe. Take a few hour nap without having to worry about anything, but I would like to go ahead and get everything over there. I mean, that's where I'm going to be curing all this stuff out anyways, so as we get close, I'll probably just fire one in the air. Make sure that we're clear.
Could be good.
But, I mean, there's multiple spots for bear and wolves. So, yeah. I mean, I can hit this house, but there's a chance for wolves over here, too. Yeah, I'm walking into the wind. That's why I'm going so slow.
I just need to close my eyes.
Yeah, I probably could have slept a couple hours in the car, but didn't want a chance getting cold. Midday yet. I see the houses. As long as I don't come up on a bear, I should be fine. A bear would pretty much ruin me. I think I would live through it, but that is most definitely my main concern. This little house. Yep, there's a bear. Just because I ain't gonna deal with you. Let's see here. Come on. Scare him off. Oh, that? He's still just coming straight at me, too. Yeah, I got you that time. Damn. He shouldn't be anywhere near whenever I come back outside. Alright. We're in a safe spot, so we're gonna get up to the bed. Go to sleep for a few hours. Hell, we might just spend the day here cleaning out and stuff. Yeah, we'll spend the day here with Carl. Okay, that's just a coat. I'm gonna sleep a couple hours, and I'm gonna get off for right now, and I will see y'all later. We will be back. I will post, so check me live on TikTok. I'll catch up with y'all there.